till the end.
That's a little rough, right? What are you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Gungans and Gamorreans, park your speeders and check your droids at the door. Because it's time once again to experience the galaxy's favorite traveling showcase and watering hole. That's right, my friends. It's time for Snig and Hoopla's Hyperspace Hoopla. Tonight, Snig and Hoopla's guests include everyone's favorite Wookiee, Chewbacca. Those filthy little creatures, the Jawas. And special musical guest, Tatooine's own Vigrind and the Moronos. And now, please welcome to the stage your Hyperspace Hoopla host, Snig and Hoopla!
Hello, Star Wars Wiggins! Let me hear ya!
Oh my goodness, it is so good to be back at Star Wars Wiggins this year. My name is Snig.
And I'm Hoopla, and this is...
Snig!
And Hoopla's...
Hyperspace Hoopla! Are you enjoying Star Wars Wiggins so far this year? That we just right now have a crazy Star Wars party.
Oh, I say we cannot have a crazy Star Wars party without these guys, some of your favorite stars, and the Star Wars song is coming out. Tipita and Tigarita, let's hear it for them, guys.
I smell cinnamon.
And Luke Skywalker.
Oh, Kit Fisto? He never comes out.
Wow.
Hi, Sam Weasel.
I think it's Wesley.
Oh, yeah. Oh, every podcast is open. That's what we invited to. Tangle Fed. Oh, my goodness.
All right.
Oh, ooh, wow. All right, you know what?
What?
I say that we kick this whole party off with one of the most popular dance hits of all time.
Yes, you all know this song. And because this is a special occasion, we brought you the group that made this song into a mega hit. Star Wars fans, put your hands together.
Everybody do it with me this time, because he did it. He's Y-O-D-N. Everybody do it Y-O-D-N. He's not 100 years old.
He's so strong. spots out of a frozen tauntaun.
You better do it again.
She said, are you having fun?
Yeah!
That's more like it.
Are you ready to keep this party going?
Yeah!
All right, then, direct from the desert planet of Tatooine, where they can be seen nightly at Mos Eisley's infamous cantina. Put your hands together for Vigran Dayton and the Modal Nose.
Oh, yeah!
Saga Begins. That's a song? It's a Weird Al Yankovic song.
Okay, all right.
But we're gonna hear it, their version. Hit it, boys!
Here we go.
No! 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 You're supposed to take this seriously. When I ask for Weird Al Yankovic, you're supposed to play Weird Al Yankovic. I want you guys to shake your booty heads.
Oh my gosh, Sniggy! You are spinning all over the place, and you're cranky.
Well, I want them to crank that. Right now, it is time for the final round of Dance Off with the Star Wars Stars! Featuring some of your favorite Star Wars stars that think they can dance.
Oh yeah, and you know what, Sniggy? Since this is the 25th anniversary of Return of the Jedi...
Oh yeah!
Let's take a step back into the 1980s.
Ooh, the 1980s.
When parachutes
When MTV actually played music videos.
Oh wait, and when all the girls dressed up like Madonna.
Ah, and all the boys dressed up like...
I ran out of Madonna.
Yeah, get that right, boy George. Okay, what? All right, you know what? I'm just saying, I think it's time to bring out our first couple. What do you say?
You have spoken. Please welcome to the stage, couple number one!
Yeah.
picture I've ever seen. 10 out of 10!
Excuse me. I'm sorry. He got a little dark side right there, Snake. Just kidding. Okay. Well, hey! You know, we want to be fair, right? Can I call you Annie? No? Okay. You know what? We're gonna bring out all the contestants and let the audience decide who's gonna win.
Through your applause, we will decide who the winner is of Dance Off with the Star Wars Stars.
That's right!
Will it be couple number one? Will it be group number two? Wow, what a trooper! I don't know what he's. I don't understand Wookiee.
Oh well, he says he feels like dancing.
Dancing.
What? A little step, okay?
Okay.
You guys ready to put it all together? 5, 6, 7, 8, give it up. Whoopee! Whoopee!
Chewy chill! Chewy chill! Mighty Jedi.
Ooh, you guys know this one. It's a hand wave to the left.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
On the right.
You can go about your business.
Ah, you like that? Let's do it again.
These aren't the droids you're looking for. You can go about your business. These aren't the droids you're looking for. You can go about your business. Go Jedi. Go Jedi. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. The beat just changed.
we are. This is Snig.
And Oopla's Hyperspace.
Imperial Ordinance 429-74. All festivities must be concluded by 7 p.m.
It's the big party, the finale of Star Wars.
We don't make the rules, we just enforce them.
That's right, so rip it up. Move along.
What?
Move along.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to tell you it's time for us to say goodbye.
I hope you've enjoyed Disney's Hollywood Studio Star Wars Weekend Hyperspace Hoopla.
I wish I had that camera right now to work.